rights advocates and groups for years have complained about alleged abuses by immigration authorities. Now the department has utilized the gift of new equipment that should help them in their work. Vaughn Albee reports.
2018, a year of change in the way the Immigration Department carries out its duties. The upgrades include cutting-edge technology. Tech Advance Company donated 4 body cameras, 8 I-303 radios, and 1 dash cam to the Director of Immigration. With so much criticism leveled at immigration officers on their operation tactics, Ronnie Ferguson of Tech Advance believes the donated equipment is timely.
To help in the level of transparency when the immigration officers are coming into contact with the general public. So we just want to make sure that there's not just one side of a picture being painted, but there's both sides of the fence being shown.
Ferguson touts the capabilities of the body cams.
With the body cams that the officers are going to be using comes an array of features. They have a night vision feature, they have a GPS tracking feature, a 1080p camera, high def. They get 12 hours of recording on them.
Can they erase it?
No, it's tamper-proof.
Immigration Director Clarence Russell believes the radios will aid in the fight against illegal immigration.
The actual equipment, the two-way radios, can actually reach as far as the Turks and Caicos or our good brothers in Haiti and throughout the entire hemisphere. I think that is significant in what we do. We have to reach out so that we can be prepared, not after persons have landed, but in advance of their coming to the Commonwealth of the Bahamas.
The Grand Bahama native says the Immigration Department will roll out another initiative to deal with repatriated migrants caught repeatedly.
Very soon, you will also see another step that we are going to take with regard to processing of persons who would come into our custody, so that if and when there is another landing, repetitively of the same persons, there will be a database to identify whom these repeat offenders are so that we can take the necessary steps to prosecute them to the full extent of the law.
The Director of Immigration stresses that the Immigration Department will carry out its duties humanely. Reporting from the Immigration Department, I am Vaughn Albury, ZNS Network News.